And friends, a very sad moment. We just realized my beloved Sony SDR-AS30V has just died. I mean, it was giving me a lot of problems from recent times, but then it was working somehow. But today it is absolutely given up. Thing is, we are leaving Bhimtal as of now. We are riding towards Bhavali, and then from Bhavali we are going to go to Nainital. It was after a really long time that I was riding on these roads, and I mostly always used to go to the Nainital road. And after riding on these roads, I realized that this road was much more like the kind of road, the kind of jungles that I grew up in during my early childhood.
Guys, we just found a wonderful place to vlog, a wonderful place to have some good photography done. As you can see, we are riding towards Mukteshwar, and the road is out of this world. I mean, this is what we were missing, you know, all the way to Nainital.
You are looking for mountain roads when you are going to Nainital. Those
exactly.
Are not actually the good mountains or the natural mountain roads. These are what.
Yeah, these
like.
Are the because what we have been growing, with in our villages. Are these paid, which you call salla, and I don't know what they are called
in English. Cheed ke ped.
And these are called banj ke
yeah,
ped.
Banj and cheed.
गया था मुझे ऐसा लग रहा है मैं चक्कर आ गया ना गिर जाऊंगा अभी
क्यों
पता नहीं
अमेजिंग यार क्लाउड सब तो और ये अच्छा लग रहा है सो गाइस वी आर राइट नाउ इन मुक्तेश्वर एंड दिस इज सम रोड वी हैव नॉट रीच द मेन टाउन और द मेन सिटी But Mukteshwar is known for its apple farming. So as you can see, most of these terrace farmings are apple orchards, and they have those pear also here, which we call nashpati in Hindi. A lot of them, and as you can see, it's entire. Everyone is doing terrace farming over here. And well, my pillen is not feeling quite well. I don't know what's the matter with him. He's having his mood swings today. Well, I'm enjoying as hell, I must say. I couldn't have asked for a better settings for the ride. I couldn't have asked for a better weather for the ride. And I think he's going to die right now. You going to die?
I think.
You going to die? If you don't die, then I'll move ahead. You be here only.
Yeah, you go ahead. I'll die here only.
It's better that you die here only.
Sure.
Yeah, so I think I think we'll leave him here to die and I'll move ahead.
Just when you're done with your trip, now just come back and just have a look.
No, you roll down the mountain, you reach Rudrapur as such.
Yeah, I can
just jump off a mountain.
Yeah, I can do that. I can just fall off.
अरे रे 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 किस तरह भाग रहे हो रही ओके सो गाइस दिस इज वन ऑफ द रेस्टोरेंट दैट आई हैव चोजन टू सिट ओह माय
मुक्तेश्वर
वी रीच्ड मुक्तेश्वर फाइनली एंड लुक एट दिस What a restaurant this is. And are you okay now?
A little bit.
Yeah, he called up his girlfriend and, you know, had a pep up talk with her. And I think he is feeling much better now. So we found this wonderful, what was the name of this restaurant? The Golden Treat something.
Yeah, Golden Retreat.
The Golden Retreat. And we'll have some refreshments out here. And it's quite cold out here, you know. I think we'll have to wear our caps and stuff because I am starting to feel cold. But and I'm going to set up my time lapse also here. So guys, our lunch just came in. Actually, there's more stuff to come. We initially had tea each, one tea each, and what a tea they had. I'm amazing. Absolutely amazing thing they served us, and now we are having a dal tadka, pang with rotis, and then the plain rice is also coming up. And from here, we are going to head on to Nainital, and from there back to Rudrapur. For now, we just finish our lunch, and then start back. Bye. Guys, we just finished our lunch, and it suddenly started to rain. And
definitely we were hoping that it should rain.
We were hoping that save something for me. Save some for me. And we have to run inside. Basically most of our items are waterproof, but then we still have to save the rest of them. I'm carrying my waterproof liner for this jacket. That's a wise thing I did. So
anyway, we carry this jacket on. So
and I've got my Wildcraft rainproof gear that I had. I'm carrying for him. So he's gonna wear that. But none of us are carrying anything for the
bottom part,
so we're gonna get wet.
दोस्तों अब आने वाला मजा है क्योंकि हम लोग इतना carelessly आए हैं prepared होके बिल्कुल भी नहीं आए हैं तो आज हमारी लगने वाली है वाह तो अब तो लग गए but anyways we will start and let's see.
Alright, so guys, we are on our way back to Nainital, and yes, I am shouting because I'm not put my audio system, because as you guys know, if you want to put your audio system onto the GoPro does not remain waterproof. So the rain has stopped for a while. It is only drizzling small droplets now. So you have to move to some distance like this. Well, the kids are happy. What rain has done is, you know, it has brought the temperature down drastically. So I am feeling a bit cold, and my brother here is freezing to his death. KTM, are you KTM? Sare aa rahe hain. Again started to rain. तो दोस्तों बारिश फिर से शुरू हो चुकी है और हम पूरी तरह गीले हो चुके हैं राइनॉक्स के वाटरप्रूफ लाइनर ने मुझे अंदर से बचा लिया है, बट मेरी ट्राउजर बिल्कुल भी वाटरप्रूफ नहीं है और आगे पीछे अंदर बाहर हल्के का पानी घुस चुका है। और आप देख सकते हैं लोग कैसे इस बारिश से बचने के लिए यहाँ जुगाड़ कर रहे हैं और हम यहाँ बड़े भीगे पड़े हैं और बहुत ज़्यादा ठंड लग रही है भाई। और इस मौसम में इस बारिश के साथ सबसे बड़ा खतरा बढ़ जाता है, वो है लैंडस्लाइड का। एंड आई जस्ट होप वी डोंट गेट इनटू समथिंग लाइक दैट। वेल आज एक्चुअली इस बाइक का ABS टेस्ट हो रहा है एंड आई हैव टू से इट्स बिकॉज ऑफ दिस ABS दैट वी आर सो कॉन्फिडेंट गोइंग डाउन हिल। जब भी मैं ब्रेक कर रहा हूँ तो बाइक इज़ नॉट स्किडिंग एट ऑल एंड इट इज़ ब्रेकिंग सिस्टम बहुत ही इफेक्टिव है। सो आई जस्ट टेकन अ पी ब्रेक एंड एज यू कैन सी आई जस्ट केप्ट माई ग्लव्स ओवर हेयर ऑन टू माई इंजन एंड दिस इज द फर्स्ट टाइम दैट माई heat of my engine is, you know, actually benefiting us because my hands are numb.
Kya haath laga, jannat hai bhai.
Sad ho ja. So guys, we are skipping Nainital for now. The road which you see going upwards is the one which goes to Nainital, and we are going downwards. This road now goes to Haldwani, Kathgodam, and further on to Rudrapur, and that's where we're going to head off. So finally friends, we are home. I will have like five final 2-3 minutes of the Liverpool game to see. 0-0 hi chal raha hai. So finally I will be able to see final few minutes of the match. So this was the entire ride guys. I hope you enjoyed the ride. I will see you in the next vlog. Till then, this is Deepak, the Two Wheels Wanderer, signing off. Ride safe.